All right, I guess I'll just edit this out as we go. The bacon is done. It's been washed out. I'll let the pan heat up on medium, and we'll... Okay. Give it a go, huh? Okay. No stick or no oils. Okay, make sure everybody can see. Oh, that's good. I don't even know how you would test for nonstick. I mean, should they be sliding? It's always something. Always something. Hurt to have metal, haha. I'll be damned. Nothing like contempt before investigation, like my signature says. Keep a man in everlasting ignorance. Huh. You gotta tell me that the eggs reduce the heat that much? Come on. Well, the one kind of loosened up, I guess. I mean, that's... For me, that's pretty non-stick. That's... I won't lie, that's... Oops. Always something. Of course, I guess, like I said, well, that's why this will kind of be going over a certain period of time. How many, I think, to me, we never have too much issue with a brand new pan, do we? Yeah, that's about 3 minutes on one side. I would say they're done on this side. Let's see if I can wow you here. This is going to get ugly. Yeah. Oh well, it doesn't matter if they break, huh? They're for a freaking egg sandwich. Voila. Okay.